born without a birth canal.
They told me I would never have children.
In a doctor's exclusive, could her dream of becoming a mom come true?
We're ready for a miracle to happen.
Then,
people are taking medicine meant for their pets.
The shocking new lows they are sinking to in order to get it. Plus, could a once barbaric treatment become the cure for several addictions and disorders?
I think that this has amazing implications.
The doctors,